Go.
So we have kind of just found this idea off of one of our crazy idea boards and took it kind of to the level that we're both like passionate about in a way. But we had a video that we're very proud of, but we couldn't get it on the barbecue website, so that'll be on the barbecue website soon enough. But we do have a couple things to say, so.
So our pitch thing is trouble, like the people of the community rescue dogs. So dogs never seem to fail to put a smile on a person's face, no matter what has happened in their life. Dogs provide companionship and company. The one thing you can always rely on is the dog's undying love for humans. Dogs bring many health benefits to people. Playing with a dog, exercising, walking, or running can help reduce stress levels and increase health and well-being. Interactions with dogs can help fight challenges such as heart disease and autism. They can be a comfort to people who need constant interaction with another living being. Dogs can decrease the level of human loneliness and give humans a sense of purpose as they care for their animals and things. Which benefits the homeless, foster children, and anyone feeling alone. Not only do dogs help people, but people also help the dogs. Dogs within rescue shelters are deprived from human interaction, and if they don't get the positive interaction that they need, then they can often get aggressive, and then troubled people in communities such as foster children, the homeless, and the dogs often don't get the opportunity to have the love of the dog around. These people can all benefit from the comfort of the
dog. Okay, so to go off of some of that stuff, mainly just dogs and humans benefit from the interaction between each other, and we think that bringing like foster children and homeless people and stuff, and kind of like joining them with rescue centers and other like kind of businesses that interact with dogs and that lack interaction with humans would be beneficial to both them and the dogs. mainly are just like our ideas to kind of join those two, not exactly bring like a building or a center, just to interact those two communities together. And
thank you.
Questions.
So I'm from Low State Homeless Services, and that would be a program that we would honestly love to have. If we could coordinate with one of the shelters to bring animals in to visit our clients,
cool.
That would be definitely something we would have.
That sounds amazing.
Just you two so far on project?
Yes, actually. We don't really have like a specific like criteria for other group members. Just want people that are passionate about like helping others, I guess. Yeah.
Is it on the project pool?
Not yet. We're still working on all that. But we have our video and we're trying to do like a voiceover with all of our stuff, so it'll be up soon. No, we don't. We need people to help us with names because we're not good with like it was just us together and we couldn't collaborate enough to find a cute name that everybody kind of just like clings to, so anybody got any ideas? All right.
I just have one question for you guys. I'm imagining the day-to-day work from the students on the team. And I think a lot of people, when they hear dog project, they see puppies in their head.
Yeah.
And their head, like, their entire frontal cortex of their brain just fills with puppies, mm-hmm. right? Which is probably the right thing on a given day, but what do you think the day-to-day work will look like for the people on your team? Will it just be petting puppies?
No.
Please.
I feel like it'd be more like if you were to volunteer at like a shelter or something like that, it's not just interacting with the dogs, it's also picking up after them and like making sure that they like interact with the right dogs, like certain dogs, I don't know, you have to keep certain dogs and certain like environments and stuff like that, make sure the dogs are comfortable. So it's gonna be like kind of kind of learning the animals, like their behaviors and stuff like that, and also how other people want to interact with them. So.
It's like how we're going to be kind of like looking at how the benefits of dogs help humans and really just give everybody the
So a lot of planning, logistics, and making sure that if an awesome partner like Willis Dating participates, that they're getting the value out of it that you want to do. But eventually there would be puppies and dogs involved.
Oh,
okay.
Yes.
Cool. Other questions? Any cool ideas for a title for this project before they put it in the world? This is all about time.
Whether or not they smile, how many days they miss school, things like that, and like what their interactions are like with other people over the past period of time. And so there might be, you might be able to find a measurement tool that would help with something like that. What it was like before they started interacting with the animals and then afterwards.
Yeah.
Awesome. So Gallup Wellbeing Poll is something you definitely need to check out. Cool. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Olivia.